Russia condemned the US, UK, and French strikes on Syrian facilities involved in chemical weapons programs, with Russian President Vladimir Putin calling it an act of aggression against a sovereign state. Putin's comments come in support of the Assad regime, which allegedly used chemical weapons in an attack against rebels in Douma, outside Damascus, last week. According to CNN, Syrian President Bashar Assad joined in the condemnation of the attack, saying it will only increase the determination of Syria and its people to continue fighting and crushing terrorism in every inch of the country. At an emergency session of the United Nations Security Council on Saturday, Russian Ambassador Vassily Nebenzia argued that the attack violates the UN Charter, calling it an illegal military adventure and hooliganism in international relations. Nebenzia also called on the U.S. and its allies to stop the aggressive actions against Syria and to refrain from them in the future. Meanwhile, U.S. Ambassador to the UN Nikki Haley repeated her strong denunciation of Syria's use of chemical weapons and Russia's support for the Assad regime. "The pictures of dead children were not fake news," she said of the attack in Douma. "They were the result of the Syrian regime's barbaric inhumanity." Haley added that the U.S. is locked and loaded in the event Syria uses chemical weapons again, stressing that the strikes were intended to deter the Syrian regime's atrocities against humanity. The U.S.-led strikes came in response to evidence that the Syrian government used chemical weapons against rebels in the country. Syrian state TV said that several of the missiles were intercepted, but in a Pentagon briefing Saturday morning, officials confirmed that the intended targets, which included a chemical weapons storage facility and a research center, were destroyed. President Donald Trump praised the strike, saying it could not have had a better result.